Hi friends, I am here to explain about the term managerial economics. Before going to know the term managerial economics, let us know what is meant by economics. The term economics has been derived from the Greek word icon and nomos. Nomos means laws, icon means households, which in totally means laws of households. Economics is the science of optimization under scarcity in the process of production, exchange, and consumption of goods and services. Ragnar Fritsch has classified economics into two broad categories, microeconomics and macroeconomics. Once again, the term micro and macro has been derived from the Greek words micros and macros, which means small and large. Microeconomics deals with the behavior of individual economic units and the markets where they interact. For example, it studies the decision making by a producer and a consumer and the individual markets for each of the products they produce and buys. Thus, microeconomics talks about the behavior of the buyers and sellers. When it comes to the macroeconomics, it is concerned with the behavior of the economy at large, like India and each of the other countries, and national aggregates such as national income, general price index, total employment and unemployment, wage rate, money supply, interest rate, national savings and investment, fiscal deficit, exports, imports, balance of trade and exchange rate, business cycles and growth rate of an economy, etc. Let us move to the main topic, economics. Managerial economics is viewed as economics applied to facilitate decision making, forward planning, and problem solving at the level of the firm. The firms, of course, related to choices and allocation of resources, which are basically in economic nature and are faced by the managers in an enterprise. Managerial economics is concerned to be applied managed microeconomics. That is, it is concerned with the application of microeconomic principles to decision making by firms. Thus, managerial economics ought to cover decision variable for firms, microeconomic principles, techniques from decision sciences. Let us know what are the definitions of managerial economics. The definition: integration of economic theory with business practice for managerial economics is the purpose of facilitating decision making and forward planning by management. This definition was given by Spencer and Sigelman. This man is Spencer. The next definition is: managerial economics is concerned with application of economic concepts and economic analysis to the problem of formulating rational managerial decisions. This definition was given by Edwin Mansfield. He is the man, Edwin. He tells us, manager takes decision based on the facts with the help of economic concepts and economic analysis. All this is called managerial economics. You guys, I hope you get to know what is meant by managerial economics and its definition. If you like, please share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys.